this is Jacqueline Zanetti, owner of Off-Leash K9 Training, New Jersey. And this is Keone. He's a 8-month-old Alaskan Klee. Like most pups of his age, he had a bit of a chip on his shoulder. He's adorable and he knows it for sure. Keone learns at a young age that if he didn't want to do something that the human was asking him, all he had to do is scream at the top of his lungs in a very high pitch and the human would give in. So over time, he became more difficult to train. He would pull on the leash. He would bolt and never come when called, and as his dad said, he doesn't listen at all. His dad was also afraid that if he ever jumped the fence, he wouldn't see him again. So obviously that's not something that anybody wants to live with. So you'll see here, he doesn't know much at all, and after, he's an off-leash pup. Enjoy.
These times contagious. I've never been this bored before. Is this the prize I've waited for? Now with the hours passing, there's nothing left to
a long way.